some part of the mind as objective to certain parts in action, and another part supports the action of being the opposing thought. Some part of the mind has objectives to certain thoughts and actions, and another part supports the.
You're gonna read the same passage with both eyes now.
Living beings create inner conflict because they are alive and they have a voice. Only by making an inventory of our agreements will you uncover all of the.
It's not always gonna be murder. It's not always gonna be beautiful. But if you're stuck in 5 steps, you are always doing the same dance.